But I need to get back out there. I need to get back out there. I stopped taking care of myself. If anyone knows me, knows I stay with my nails done, toes done, different outfits, wigs, always, you know, just a girly girl. I stopped all of that. Even when people would send me out, like, I would just be, like, today, this right here.
It's beautiful. Thank you. Yeah, absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And then I got dressed up for my mom's birthday last week, so that felt good. But I haven't been my normal self. Like,
oh, of course not. I mean, this is devastating. I mean, look, you know, someone just butcher your body like that.
It's really unbelievable. I so many times throughout the day, I just think, like, how did this happen to me? Like, why did this have to happen to me? And I don't understand. Think that like this lady had a problem with me, like it was like she was punishing me or something. Like it really just doesn't make any sense
because it was so bad. It looked like it was done on purpose.
Yeah, I've never seen